Here we have a process flow diagram, or our PFD. Now let's input a trust boundary. I will select these three components, and we are going to let a trust boundary represent those three components, and we will have it represented by the internet. As you can see, the trust boundary is represented by the dotted lines. And just like that, in a few easy steps, you have added a trust boundary into your process flow diagram.